These maggots are 20 days old and they're showing a lot of promise.
And as you said, these ones look particularly good today.
Yes, they
do. Why is it a good harvest?
It's a really good harvest because they're pretty big and they're still lively. They look really good, so they'll give lots of protein.
Maggots are cheap to feed and live off waste, like finely ground potato peels from a French fries factory. The company lets us film in some of the crates, but not in the big breeding plant next door. It contains a secret trade secret Protix has been working on for 10 years.
Yes. Technology truly can enhance and harbor nature. So all the technology here is there to create a controlled environment to feed the insect as well and as fast as possible with the food waste. Because that's what they do. They like to crowd together and eat food waste all together in a very fast way.
Not only protein, fat can also be extracted from insects. When pressed, the oil is rich. It's a great energy source for farm animals.
All animals in nature eat insects when they're young, have to grow fast, and when they have to build their defense systems. And we took it out of the diets. And insects can do something really marvelous. They can grow on food waste and other byproducts, and that is a pathway to circular food systems.
This idea has made feed manufacturers very excited. Researchers on this test farm examine how animals fed with insect food thrive. These pellets contain insect fat, but soon the company wants to process insect protein. Since the mad cow disease scandal, which included animal protein in feed, manufacturers must meet many requirements.
We will need some time to convince governments, etc., to say, look, we know there is risks if you do it in the wrong way, but by doing it via insects, we really believe it is a fantastic, well-controlled and safe way. So we really expect over time to use it in other animals as well.
Protix also needs EU approvals. For the past 2 years, insect meal has only been permitted in fish farming.
And there are other markets that are going to open as well, like the poultry markets and layer hens, where we can bring our protein source into the feeds of chickens, which they actually eat in nature as well. So those markets, when they open, it will be a very, very big market for the insect industry.
At the moment, the company is focusing on the black soldier fly, which grow particularly fast. In just a few days, a new Wrigley batch of maggots will hatch in this breeding chamber.